Hi YouTube, this is Tara and welcome back to my channel. Okay, so I have some old school candy that I purchased from the mall. Okay, I purchased this candy from the mall, and do you remember these? The candy necklace. Artificially flavored candy necklace. And it's longer. The ones we had wasn't this long. Candy necklace. Okay. And did you remember these? The wax candy bottles. And you can actually bite the top off and drink the content on the inside. And I have a short video that I've already posted, I think, with me showing the actual, some of the prices. These are not so old school, but they are big slice pops. There's like a slice of fruit. This is the watermelon one. And I think this was 25 cents. I think this was $2. I think this was $3. It came up to be more than what I thought. Okay. And then she said, when she saw it getting up there, the lady that was calculating the price, she was like, you know, because I double checked. You all remember the Victory Candy? And I believe these are like the candy cigarettes. Original Pop Rock. And Applehead. I think the pop rock was a 125. Appleheads. Lemon heads. This broke. Cheapo stick. Okay, and I think this was a dollar or two. Because it's the king size. Cheapo stick. Okay, and I used to love these. I think she said these was a dollar or either 125, the Astro Pops. And I used to love Astro Pops because I like eating down to the different colors. And it reminds me of the red, white, and blue. So I have two of those. You remember these? Chunky. I have two of these. Now do you see one? Milk chocolate with peanuts and raisins. Chocolate. I don't like really chocolate covered raisins. Just give me the milk chocolate. Okay. Out of all of the charms, blow pops, I like charms, but the green apple are my favorite. And here's another slice pop. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Why I didn't get even, I don't know, but I used to love these Top Pops. This one right here is a chew pop, it's strawberry lemon. This is blueberry. Couldn't hardly see that one. This is watermelon. This is strawberry lemon. And this is strawberry. Oh my God. Share of mango. Now or later. They did not have green apple, which I prefer. Or pineapple. This is pink lemonade, which I should have got more because I like pink lemonade. Lemon blue raspberry. Sugar baby. This is nothing but pure sugar. Sugar.
Okay.
And dip. Find it. Twizzlers. And this is strawberry flavor. I used to love Twizzlers until they changed the flavor. They changed the flavor in a lot of things. These are still my favorite. Boston. Baked beans. This is a strawberry Airhead. A watermelon Airhead. And a grape Airhead. And this is a milk dud. I still like these two. Okay, and I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and there's 2 in here, 6, 7. But actually, I have 5 packs of large size lemon heads. Okay. Can't remember how these taste, but the original candy wafer. But I do remember eating these back in the day. So, for the sake of the video, don't know if you can really see, it's a pinkish looking color. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. It will. Okay, I have 7 of these. Oh, I have 8. I found another one. Jolly Ranchers, the green apple are my favorite. Next to that is lemon and strawberry. This is watermelon. I think maybe the watermelon is pretty good for me too. And next we have a bunch of taffies, and we have lemon lime, lemon lime, green apple, blue raspberry, sour cherry, okay, so 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 19. And that is it, you guys, for my old school candy haul. My bag would split in terror. They just don't make them like they used to anymore. Even when you go to the grocery store to buy your groceries. Uh-oh. The bags aren't as sturdy as they used to be. I'm just going to tie that part up. And leave this little opening. I can't get over how large this is. The ones we had was about this long, this big. And you put them on your wrist or maybe this big and they go around your neck. So, thanks for watching. Don't forget to rate, comment, subscribe, thumbs up my video. Tell a friend, tell a friend, tell a friend that I made this wonderful, delicious, sweet video about old school candy. I will be posting a makeup tutorial next, trying my Minted Cosmetics and number M20 or M10. I can't find my M10, but I might try tan. I may try tan number 40, but I know I'm not tan. We'll see. Thanks for watching. Bye.